State police say two people are dead and more than a dozen others have been injured in a shooting at a Detroit block party over the weekend. Preliminary reports show 19 injured victims. Detroit police confirmed the shooting led to two deaths, but did not offer further details. The shooting comes amid a violent holiday weekend nationwide. Researchers say violence and mass shootings often surge in the summer months, especially around the 4th of July.